We're following developing news from Norfolk, where investigators spent the overnight hours trying to figure out what started this, a two-alarm fire at a home in Oceanview. A 10 of Your Side viewer sent us this video of the flames from last night. Now, this happened just after 9 on West Oceanview Avenue near Tidewater Drive. A man who was inside did get out. Rico Bush picks up our coverage at the scene as investigators search for answers on how it started. Rico, any update on the cause yet?
Don, no, not yet. Fire officials say that is still under investigation. But as you can see behind me, you can see the visible damage here at this home. The home is no longer in livable shape. It has been ruled a total loss. And this morning, we're working to learn how many people will need a place to stay because that home is condemned. Let's show you another look at those massive flames. In this video here showing the flames tearing through that home last night on West Oceanview Avenue, the fire was so big at one point it started to spread to two other homes in the neighborhood. Fire officials say 45 firefighters worked late into the night to battle that fire. They got it under control 2 hours later. As you mentioned, one person was inside at the time, but made it out safely. And this morning we can report that no one else was hurt. So certainly good news there. Back out here live, I do kind of want to show you and give you an overall picture of the damage here at that home. Take a look at how much debris is in that front yard. You can actually see a metal outlining of a sofa and some chairs on that front porch, and the plastic fence that was wrapped around this home that was melted due to the intense flames. I just took a step across the street to kind of survey that damage, and you actually can hear some smoke alarms going off inside of that home. Not to say there are any hot spots popping up inside of the house, but that is to let you know that smoke alarms may have what saved that man or that person who was in the house when it's caught fire. Now, roads in the area, they were blocked during the incident. They are back open this morning. As you can see, cars are driving through as investigators work to determine a cause and, of course, where that fire started. We continue to stay in contact with investigators. As soon as we get any new details, we'll be sure to let you know. That's the very latest here from Norfolk. I'm Rico Bush, 10 on Your Side.